Yes, yes, yes. It's yes. before a wedding.
Yeah,
it's
definitely the, want it's this the, right
it's
here.
The shenanigans before a wedding.
Yeah.
You know.
Everybody ready for a bacon wedding? Heaven. Please remove your hats as we enjoy the official bacon anthem. Eddie and Adrian, who are about to get married right now in the middle of the 2013 Bacon Fest. That's what I'm talking about. Dearly beloved, and yes, I'm talking about all this bacon. We are gathered here today to join Adrian Dunven and Eddie Quiñones in the frying pan of matrimony, which is commended to be honorable among all men and swine, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, and solemnly. Yeah. Same as our choice between low sodium or regular pork products. Yes, entering into this portly estate, these two persons present now come to be joined. And if any person can show must cause why they might may not be joined together like two beat pieces of applewood smoked bacon on a double-decker BLT. Let them please speak now or forever hold their grease. Do you, Eddie Quiñones, take this woman, Adrian Dunven, to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold, in sickness and in health, in crispy bacon or limp, whether the Chargers have a winning or losing record, in good times and woe, fat times and lean, for richer or poorer, keeping yourself unto her for as long as you both shall live. If so, Eddie, answer, I do.
I do. Hell yeah, I do.
Do you, Adrian Dunven, take this man, Eddie Quiñones, to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold in sickness and in health, in crispy bacon or limp, whether the Chargers have a losing season or don't, in good times and woe, fat times and lean, for richer or poorer, keeping yourself unto him for as long as you both shall live. By the authority vested in me by the state of California and the patron saint of bacon, I now pronounce you both husband and wife. You may not.
That's it. And when I say that's it, I mean I'm keeping this. That's exactly what I mean when I say that. I got a legit custom-made bacon bow tie and vest. I'm keeping it, but that's it for the first ever Bacon Fest wedding, but not the last.